this is Arcadio Poveda. He was an astronomer that lived between 1930 and 2022. He developed a method to calculate the mass of elliptical galaxies.